When you first told me that you loved me, I was more than just a little bit surprised. And then you left, and I realized there was something about you, something so that I couldn't live without you. And even though you're just a little bit pretentious, even though you're more traditional than my dad, even though you drove me crazy from hello, you touch a part of me I didn't even know I had. And so I need to say I want you anyway. I want you anyway. Even though this might not be the perfect way to tell you, but perfection never was what I did best. 2 months ago I never would have guessed that I compared to you know who. And now I know I belong with you. And even though I think your way of life is different, even though there's not a single thing we share, even though you're not like anyone I know, you take me to a place I didn't even know was there. And so I need to say I choose you anyway. I choose you anyway. Even though the night when I first met you, you were freakish. Now look at us, we both have come so far. You're not different, I'm not different, but it's all together different. 'Cause I love you in spite of who you are. Stop. Well, here I go. I love you.